is the beauty of the surprise. It's just what you're thinking.
We surrender! We surrender! We surrender!
What? What's he doing? What's he doing?
We surrender! We surrender!
Target in sight. Shot at him. Target the crosshairs. Requesting permission to fire, sir. Permission to shoot. I repeat, permission to shoot.
The state will permit you to provoke the army out into the streets. The state will permit you to enter the National Reserve and even steal their gold, but there is one thing they cannot abide. There is something they will not allow. They cannot allow you to find out their secrets. If we remove those little red boxes, and they see them, it'll take less than a second to know what we have, and we will own them.
Those motherfuckers.
Because those 24 boxes hold the secrets of the Ministry of the Interior. Foreign affairs, intelligence, how they spend the state reserve funds, the bowel movements of the state. Everything that the system can't allow to be made public. Otherwise, they'll get sucked down the drain to float among their own excrement.
Thieves keep a dealing,
thieves
keep a feeling, holes keep a holing, junkies keep scoring.
Stop the attack! I repeat, abort! Accept their surrender and retreat! Is it possible these fucking bastards are diving inside the vault?
I don't know, Colonel, I don't know. I don't know.